In the user case tree, we will use Sentinel-2 data and a random forest algorithm for classification of urban areas. But before moving with code editor, let's have a look at some properties of the dataset. So just a reminder, the Sentinel-2 dataset provides multispectral data in visible, near-infrared, and short-wave infrared spectrum. And it's important to remember the different bands that we can use, and also the resolution. So we have multi-resolution datasets. So some of the bands are available at 10 or 20 or 60 meter resolution. So this will affect the selection of the input bands in our classification. Now let's move to code editor and start the analysis.